shock in Emirates. That's exactly what Deepak was explaining to us. Swami was attacked with lathi, a branch of trees, and in fact a water bottle was also used to hit him. Details on the Renuka Swami murder case. We've accessed the second remand copy in this case, and according to the inside details, 30 lakh rupees was paid to cover up the crime.
So the accused Nagraj apparently had transported the body according to the copy. Body was taken in a Scorpio car. The victim's phone was thrown away in a storm drain. The clothes were thrown at RR Nagar. The accused also took the gold chain that the victim was wearing. The victim in this case that we are talking about is Renuka Swami.
Coming up, we have some breaking inputs coming in as well. Pavitra Gowda, accused number one in this case, has been rushed to the hospital after she complained of ill health.
ಪ್ರಕರಣದ ಗಂಭೀರತೆಯನ್ನು ಮತ್ತು ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮತೆಯನ್ನು ಗಮನಿಸಿ ಪ್ರಕರಣದ ತನಿಖೆಯನ್ನು ಎಸಿಪಿ ಮಟ್ಟದ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗೆ ನೀಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಎಸಿಪಿ ವಿಜಯನಗರ ಅವರು ಈ ಪ್ರಕರಣದ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ತನಿಖೆಯ ಜವಾಬ್ದಾರಿಯನ್ನು ಹೊತ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವರ ಅಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟರ್ಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ಅವಶ್ಯ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ಸಿಬ್ಬಂದಿಗಳನ್ನು
We have some breaking inputs coming in after Kitra, Sudipa and Upendra. Another sandalwood celebrity has spoken on Darshan case. Actress Rachita Ram has put out a post on social media saying that it's hard to believe that actor Darshan is involved in this murder case.